one has to remember that it stretches back to the beginning of human culture. I mean, I think the creation of word was very inspired by altered states and religion and art and medicine. All of those things were kind of an evolution of the altered brain, the enhanced brain.